Winter storm warnings posted for the entire state of New Hampshire starting early on your Tuesday morning and going through midday on Wednesday. As you will notice, arrival for New Hampshire, southern areas of the state either side of 7 a.m. farther north, late morning, early afternoon. Heaviest portion of the storm with snowfall rates of 2 to 3 inches per hour in the southeastern half of the state will be tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow evening. That is where travel is going to be most difficult. There may be a brief mix or rain right at the coastline, right along the beaches, but other than that, this is all snow, and for most, with temperatures in the 20s, kind of a normal consistency type snow. Not too heavy, not too fluffy, except up in the North Country where temperatures will be in the teens to near 20. As this comes down, it will gradually pull away for southern areas of the state early Wednesday morning, probably near sunrise, and linger as light snow up north into the afternoon. Possible amounts, large range, large area across the state of 10 to 20 inches of accumulation. A lot of that falling from mid-morning tomorrow through early Wednesday morning.